Instead, Paul says that through the Spirit we are to mortify the deeds of the body. Or as is put in Colossians 3, we are to put to death our members which are upon the earth, by which he means such things as fornication and evil speaking and so on. Now, the language Paul uses is exceedingly strong. Through the Spirit we mortify, that is, we kill, we literally murder sin. We murder sin. We have, shall I say, homicidal instincts in relation to sin. If we see a sin, then we attack it, we murder it, we bludgeon it. We bring to bear upon it all the spiritual violence that we possibly can. Now, of course, we only do it through the Spirit. We cannot do it in our own strength.